Where's your car? I thought Jimmy was going to leave it for us.
Guess I'll give him a call. It's ringing. There's a voicemail. He's not answering.
Maybe we could call David and have him see if he could stall
okay.
while we're trying to get there.
Hey, David, how are you? There's a small problem.
We're kind of stuck at the church. Yeah, we don't have a car. Somebody took our car. We do not know where it is. I guess the best thing we can do now is you can just try to stall.
And we'll try to figure out a way to get to the church, or to get to the reception. Okay, we'll let you know if anything changes. Hopefully see you soon. Bye.
Finally made it.
That we did. You ready?
Yes.
And let's go.